A speeding driver crashed into the George Gervin Youth Center on the city's east side. Police say two vehicles speeding were traveling on South Gevers a little before 2:30 this morning when the driver of one of the vehicles lost control and smashed into the youth center. The driver knocked down a fence and caused damage to the building. Witnesses say several people got out of the truck and got into another vehicle and sped away. The truck was left behind and police are still searching for the driver.